from artisar.com. My painting, Girl with Balloons, is a black and white painting where it shows a girl walking out of the shadows and holding three balloons. And those balloons represent love, life, and hope. And the entire painting has been done using palette knives, which is something that I am very, very close to, and it's my style. Even though it was done in black and white, the painting still resonates with a lot of vibrancy. It resonates with a lot of life. And I wanted to bring that to a bathroom, to someone's home, where they could actually envision coming out of the shadows into the light, you know, with love, life, and hope. And I'm so glad that it has found itself